pesky old boomer. Let me tell you, that dog, he'll sniff out trouble and watch your back better than you can believe.
The cult threatening the other workers at the packing plant. I was so lucky to get out when I did. I saw the cult threatening the other workers at the packing plant. I was so lucky to.
Sounds bad.
For the love of God, please help me!
Into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see, and sure as shit, don't believe a word that faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels, but they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
Oh, my God.
listen to anything that Faith says. We got word in from a patrol that they saw a civilian hiding around the saloon. When I went to look, I found an empty room full of needles. It looked like someone had been experimenting. By the skin of my teeth, that...
I'd hunt your own food. If you're buying, I'm selling. You don't do a lot of hunting, do you? If I were you, I'd start. The way things are going, you're gonna need to get by on your own. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. Well, look around. Might as well be true. Don't get your panties in a twist. You go out hunting.
Thank you.
good money for them skins. Just be careful out there.
Thank you. they were shooting at all the ships.
Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish. Fishing brings a body peace. Come back whenever, you hear?
Those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my Peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge. If I know Peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's proper. Oh, so you took good for me, huh? Just go find my goddamn Peaches.
Okay.
Mabel.
If you are expecting a handout just because you did a good deed, you have another thing coming. I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you've proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? Fine. Take the piece of shit cat. It's yours. Off you go.
I see you searching, but, oh, you look lost. When I was younger, I spent years searching. I was a rat in a maze, always chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese. The father was the first person who helped me realize there is a world beyond the maze. A world that doesn't take, it doesn't devour. It's a world that gives, that loves. It's a world that welcomes you with open arms. I'm not searching anymore.
This is Adelaide at the marina, honey.
I'm here to share his word.
Trippers, huh?
Come see the world beyond the maze.